10 minutes. The rest of the members, we were suspended for a little bit. Then we tried to go back into session, then suspended again. And then the members on the floor were quickly ushered out. But those of us in the gallery were stuck there. And we were we started to hear screams. We heard that the protesters had taken over Statuary Hall, that they were coming towards the chamber. We were told to get gas masks from under the seats, which we did, and we were some people put them on, and then we were told to go to the ground. And so we were, you know, trying to get under the ground. We could see down on the floor. The floor was empty by then, except for the Capitol Police. They had barricaded the doors. They couldn't find a key. There was no keys. I didn't understand how this could be the case, but they barricaded the doors with furniture, with tables, desks. I'm not exactly sure what there was. And then a number, maybe half a dozen Capitol officers around each door with their guns drawn. There were shots fired into the chamber. We could hear them, and it was terrifying. Everyone else was escorted out, but those of us in the gallery were stuck there.